sit back and watch a show. Or be catered to by programs. Then this is probably
the frames and ligaments that atrophy. Though they look, they'll never see. They don't know something's wrong with me. Just as well I'll never tell what's underneath my skin.
I've wanted to do what God has given me to do by doing what God has given me to do.
What if God has designed a way for your life this week and next month and next year and for the next 20, 30, 40 years? What if God has designed a way for your life, wherever you are, to impact nations around you? What if it's possible? There's an old saying, those who say it can't be done should get out of the way of those who are doing it. What if a global, God-exalting, passionate idealism is exactly what is needed in the Church of Christ today? What if a people who are finished and done with gospel-less excuses rise up and say, all right, my life was created to impact the world. Now, how is that going to look? This is the question we need to stop ignoring and start asking, start wrestling with, to wake up and see God's great glory and the nation's great need, and connect the blessing of God on us with the purpose of God for us, and be used to accomplish that purpose.
My source of energy for doing God's will is doing God's will. This is a command written where we're created. Are you sure you want to do what God told you?
This week and next week and next month and next year and for the next 20, 30, 40 years, what if God has designed a way for your life, wherever you are, to impact nations wherever you're not?
Jesus, my heart is all I have to give to you.
I am now.
Okay.